Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. If you're new to my channel, hi, my name is Mimi. In today's video, I'm gonna show you three really simple bun hairstyles that anybody can make using only a bun stick. So summer is here and it is getting super hot and there is no way we can keep our hair open. So for the first hairstyle, make sure your hair is completely tangle free and everything is nice and smooth. Then gather all of your hair into a high ponytail. Now this is important, the ponytail should be high and not low and right on top of your neck. So make sure that the ponytail is a bit higher than your neck. And then take the ponytail in your right hand and start twisting it in clockwise direction like I'm doing right here, and make sure that the twist is nice and tight like so. Twist the ponytail a bit further so that you have something looking like this. Next, take your bun stick and place it right underneath the twist and wrap the twist around the bun stick like so and push the bun stick inside the base of the ponytail. And then take the rest of the hair which you have in your left hand and just simply wrap it around the base of the bun. And when you reach at the ends, tuck the ends underneath the bun. So you will have something looking like this. Really simple, really easy, and takes no time, because when we are sweating we need something, a hairstyle that we can do under a minute and really easily and quickly. So this is something like this. So this is the first twisted bun updo. For the next hairstyle, again gather all of your hair into a high ponytail, and when you are doing this, make sure everything is nice and smooth, because otherwise hair might stick out of the ponytail or the bun, which we don't want. So make sure that everything is nice and smooth, and then take the ponytail in your right hand and take the left hand and place it right underneath the ponytail like so, and wrap the hair around the left hand like this, so you have a loop. And then take the rest of the hair which is in your right hand, using the left hand's index and middle finger, hold the rest of the hair and pull it through that loop. Don't pull it all the way through, pull it halfway, so you have another loop right at the right side. Next, take your bun stick which will go inside the right loop which you have on the right hand side, and it will come out from the left loop like so. And take the rest of the hair, the ends, and just wrap it around the base of the bun and tuck them underneath. So the loop hairstyle, the loop bun, is really common, so you can give this one a try, because it is really simple and really easy and literally takes no time to make, and it is also a really secured hairstyle as well. Okay, so this one is my favorite. Take your bun stick and place it on the left side of the ponytail and wrap the ponytail around the bun stick like so, so that the bun stick can rotate a good 270 degrees, and this way you will create a twist which I'm holding with my left hand. Hold the twist and the bun stick on the right hand and pull them apart, and then rotate the bun stick and push it inside the twist like so. Then take the rest of the hair and just simply give it a good twist and wrap it around the base of the bun, and there you have it. Your bun is all ready and secured. So this hairstyle also takes under a minute, so it's really simple, really easy to try, and it will keep your hair up and secured during hot summer days. So that was it for this video. Give this video a thumbs up if you liked it, and also subscribe to my channel for more videos. Let me know in the comments which one of these three you like and you would give it a try, and I'll talk to you guys later soon with another video. Till then, bye. I'm not the one who's always right.